anywhere near Amazon.com. Your daily list of fruits and veggies. Visit balanceadventure.com or call 800-264-8751. Did you know one of the 1 billion New Yorkers rely on soup kitchens and food pantries for their next meal? Many local residents are struggling to provide food for their families. Why Hunger imagines a world without hunger and poverty. Learn how to help your neighbors by visiting whyhunger.org. Ladies and gentlemen,
I'm Nelson. Well, Nelson is 6'5", 220 pounds, while Jones is only 5'10", 185. Now, I don't think Mr. Nelson is worrying about the fact that he's going to tag man in the package.
Well, I think it might help.
What's coming up in the briefing, Bernie?
Well, we have Glenn Beck, Barbara Walters, and Gary Lewis Farrakhan.
All right, just ahead, Barbara Barnes are here.
Professional today.
What's the deal?
Yeah, high efficiency drill quality. All that big old
the Negroes that if they mention you and you call them anti-Semitic, they start bowing to you and your pressure? Kanye West, do not to the pressure. So you said nothing wrong. Who are you, Farrakhan, to tell him that he said nothing wrong? I am directly from the Christ and the Messiah. So what I tell you has more weight than anything that these enemies might want to say.
$636 million, maybe even a little higher than that. And the winning numbers, 8, 14, 17, 20, 39, and the mega ball was 7. A lawyer, meantime, for Vice President Joe Biden's niece says that she's now undergoing treatment after her arrest on charges that she had scuffled with the police here in New York City. Attorney wouldn't specify what kind of treatment the 26-year-old Caroline Biden's undergoing or where she is pursuing that treatment. And then the blind man who was hit by a subway yesterday says his guide dog tried to save him, Speaker Williams, as he was holding on to his black Labrador retriever. He fainted. They both tumbled down to the tracks at 125th Street, but the motor man slowed the subway cars. Williams and the dog were not badly injured. WABC Weather. Sunshine today for 37 later on, and I'm Tom McShane on 77. WABC, where New York comes to town.
How would you like to make a New Year's resolution and keep it before the New Year starts?
Hi, Rick Edelman here, host of the Rick Edelman Show, heard here every Sunday morning at 10. Come on, Thanksgiving is already come and gone. Before you know it, you'll be really swamped in the rush of the holidays. Good news, though, you can make your holiday season brighter by knowing you've already taken a big step toward reaching your financial goals. And that means having a first phone call, maybe even an appointment, with an advisor at Edelman Financial Services. We've been helping people like you for over 25 years. So call us or click the green button at rickedelman.com. You'll be amazed how fast and easy it is, and you'll enjoy the holiday season all the more by knowing your financial plan and investment strategy are all underway. So come visit one of our 7 offices in New York, North Jersey, and Connecticut. Call us at 888-PLAN-RICK. That's 888-PLAN-RICK. Or visit us online at rickedelman.com.
Advisory Services Officer, Edelman Financial Services, LLC, Securities Officer, Sanders, Morris, Harris, Inc., and affiliated broker-dealer, Kimber, Kimmer, and Hyde,
Optimal Online and Optimal Voice. Lightning fast internet speeds and unlimited calling. For a limited time, you can $29.90 a month for 6 months, and it's totally free. Call now, 877-6-OPTIMUM. Optimal Online. Internet and phone for only $49.90 a month for 6 months.